The art of Byzantium, rediscovered, recreated by contemporary man. For the last 20 years, men of the Orthodox Church have gone back into the history of their church, searching for the classic Byzantine images and ideas. And with this return to origins has come a renewed interest in the Byzantine icon, an icon without any traces of the humanism of the Renaissance. Constantine Eusis is an iconographer who came to the United States from Greece 14 years ago. His father and grandfather were both iconographers, and he learned the techniques from apprenticing to them. Icons were, and still are usually made from egg tempera, paint mixed with egg yolk instead of oil or water. After the pencil sketch is made, the artist colors in a first coat of dark paint. He then builds layer upon layer of paint, each subsequent layer lighter than the one before. The effect is as if light permeated the painting, as if it came from within. Mr. Eusis uses either egg tempera or a modern invention which dries much more quickly than the tempera. An icon is never the artist's invention or fantasy. It is rooted in tradition, and the artist must immerse himself in that tradition in order to create. Mr. Eusis paints not from a live model, nor does he copy another icon. He paints from memory, a memory formed from studying what Byzantine artists called the prototypes. For example, the St. Luke, which he is now working on, is always shown either writing at a desk or holding the gospel.